since that last goal. And a penalty called here, I think, on Anaheim.
Yeah.
Interference, perhaps. And now Binnington involved in front, and he gets a punch from Johnston. And Johnston wants to get back at Binnington. And he's wrapped up by the much smaller Walker.
Well, that really erupted quickly, John. And it started with Ross Johnston, who high-stuck Tyler Tucker. I don't believe it was on purpose, but nonetheless, his teammate sticking up for him over there as Tyler Tucker is being tended to on the bench. But Jordan Binnington, not afraid to help out his teammates. He steps in there, and him and Ross Johnston going at it.
As we check Tucker at the bench, but Binnington, he landed a left on Johnston in that pileup.
Right here, the stick comes up right underneath the visor. It's not on purpose. It's after a pass. But then Nathan Walker takes exception to it here. Comes up behind, and him and Johnston, and then Binnington grabbing right around the head. And then Johnston, who's one of the tough guys in the NHL, he is an absolute moose out there. So props to Nathan Walker, Jordan Binnington, sticking up for their guys out there.
St. Louis, the goaltender has 2 minutes for roughing. We will play 5-on-4 for 2 minutes. Power play Anaheim, 2 minutes, or sorry, St. Louis power play 2 minutes.
So Johnston a double minor as he cuts Tucker, and then Binnington gets a rough for that solid left hand that landed on Johnston.
He's just getting in there. He's, as Pagger would say, the big stinky leather mitt right in the mouth there for Ross Johnston. But here it is here. Makes that pass and then clips right underneath. And that's a tough one for Tyler Tucker. It doesn't feel good by any means, but he's a tough kid, as we know. He'll be back as Ray Barilli and staff go to work down there.
So Binnington gets a single minor, the double minor to Johnston, the Blues out of that. We'll get a power play, their second of the night. But Binnington, he got his 2 minutes worth with this punch, didn't he?
Yeah, he got his dollars worth, that's for sure. Now, the old school guy in me wonders, have we seen the end of this for the night? Ross Johnston was not too pleased with the goaltender for getting involved and, of course, getting the left hook in the side of the head. So we'll see how this proceeds as the game goes on.
So the Blues on the power play for the second time. They're 0 for 1 with two shots. Faceoff won by the Ducks. And Radko Gudas.